picture of him. Release him. Because that's what we do, release the bass. It's key, especially around this time of year, because they're on beds. So. There you go. Love bass fishing, man. That's so cool, I seen him hit it right here. I might sound dumb when I say this, but look, it's like the best clear water bait ever. Oh, I get hit. I already got hit. As I was saying, the fluke is super good in clear water conditions. Look like the koi is about to eat my bait. Oh, there's a bass staring at it right now.